push the button. Go on. You know you want to. What's there to lose? Your shoes are fucked. You've got nowhere to live. Your woman ran off with that dickhead. You've got no job. No money. No drugs. No electric fucking toothbrush. Push it. Someone needs to. Why not you? Why not be the one they point at and say it was him? He did it. He pushed the button. He pushed the fucking button. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? I have become death, destroyer of worlds. Unlikely. That's already been taken. What if the ground opens up? What if something drops from the sky? What if? What if? What if it doesn't? Maybe it's the way through. The way out of this cesspool. This purgatory of demonization and castration. Where a man's no longer allowed to be free. And the whole thing's top heavy and trickle down is no more than a drip. Thirsty, starving mouths tilted up, willing to do anything for one more painful day of no fucking chance.
That's what all of this shit is really about.